What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. What's up? It's your girl Coco Chanel, Chanel Cole. I am back with another video, guys. And in this video, guys, I am going to be cleaning. My room is a hot mess, guys. And I've been just putting it off or whatever. I look a mess. Yes, I know. I ain't in the process right now, but I am going to take down my hair probably this weekend. I don't know, guys, but anyway, I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about my room. It's a hot mess, and I need to clean it up. So, I don't know what all you guys saw, but yep, it's a mess. So, in this video, guys, I'm basically going to be just cleaning up everything. Like, on the floor, I have like Bull been on the floor, so he has covers everywhere. My little area over there is just a mess. I got stuff over there. His cup, he threw his cup on the floor. My bed is a mess. Bull washcloth, and it's a mess. So.
Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna start by getting everything up off the floor, folding things up, and. Yeah, well, I don't know. I think I probably need to make my bed up first because, yeah, I'm gonna make my bed up first. That's what I'm gonna do first. So, everything that's on my bed, I'm about to heat it to the floor, put my glasses on. I'm about to take everything that's on my bed, put it on the floor, guys. Ow! I hit my toe. Okay, guys, so I went to go get some Lysol so I can spray my bed. So I'm gonna be back once I get my bed made up and everything. Yeah, because I don't want this video to be too long, and on camera I don't want it to be too long, but in reality it's gonna be a minute. So I'll be back once I'm finished doing my bed. Okay, guys, so I'm done making up my bed. I'm gonna show y'all the outcome to everything once I'm done. So now I'm about to start cleaning up my floor and getting up all this stuff off the floor and these covers and things. So that's what I'm doing now. Done with the bed. And there's lots of covers, so I'm just about to grab up all of this cover and put it up. Because like I told you guys, Logan was on the floor, so I'm about to get all this cover and things up off the floor. Yeah, so I got most of the cover and stuff up off the floor. I still got to get that and just bold clothes. I still got stuff to go. So I'm see y'all when I am all the way done. Okay, so I got some all-purpose bootlegged Fabuloso, and I got my Swooper, and I'm gonna do my floors, and I will see y'all when I'm done. I got this good old shower water running. Got this water running. Finna get in the shower, guys. See y'all when I get out. Okay, guys, what's up? I am back. I am out the shower. My room is clean.
I'm tired, guys. It seemed like we probably was no time, guys, to you guys, of course. But, guys, this was a long process because, like I said, I have a baby, and I tend to get messy with him and just let him do what he do. And don't worry about cleaning up every 5 minutes, because normally I clean up every 5 minutes, and I probably will start that back. But it's always good to end the night with a clean room and a clean body. I smell good. I feel good. My room is clean. My covers are clean. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys. And get this video to... get this video to about 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 likes, guys. Go big. And I'm trying to go big with you guys. I'm trying my best. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Comment, like, share, subscribe. I love you guys. I'm going to see you guys in my next video.